Welcome to another episode of Randomjification. My name is NerdyGamerXD. Today I'm bringing you my gameplay of using the PS5 controller for the first time. I've heard about this Gyro Controls that you can use, and it actually supports it on the PC. So yes, I am using this on the PC, and I have my PS5 controller connected to it. So instead of using my mouse and keyboard, I'm using the straight controller, as you can see from the bottom right of my controls. This is the first time I've hopped into a game. You know, I did mess with my settings for a little bit so I could fix my sensitivity. My gyro settings, I don't show at all during this gameplay, but I do have it all on just regular. I just turned it on, I'm just jumping into a game pretty much, and I just adjusted my sensitivity around what gyro settings have given me. So far, I enjoyed it. I do some pretty awesome plays in this. I won't spoil anything in the video. Just please make sure you leave that like, comment, and subscribe button for me, please. I hope you guys are enjoying this new season as much as I am, because I do enjoy some of these new weapons. I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. Peace out. Bye.